Yeah, the fucking Mickey's. I can read it, but September 23rd. Standing over the Northern Viaduct. They're littering this shit. Fuck with their bug. Already known. Noticed crossing this viaduct, there's been some other motherfucker out here. I was walking home one day, I saw a cap. I saw a bottle. And by the foot, somebody chugged a 40. I heard that shit. Not cool. I'll admit, fucking slammed one over there over the tracks. The tracks, and pick her up. If you want to. Kind of fucking happened. You know, I don't promote that kind of shit. Pick your shit up, bitches. Talk all the bullshit you want. Don't you fucking let her. You're no better than a piece of dog shit. Litter this. In fact, might as well suck Dorf's cock. Remember. Label out. Better spot, better lighting. I figure the day after Memorial Weekend, be people driving on these bridges. To that man. Shit, you see in the back here? I was rambling, not a random annoying light. That's a little Minnesota. Dolly Youth Minnesota. I'll go there. I suppose if you're interested in trains or taconite or beast whalebacks, yeah, there's probably a town for you. Do a video on this bridge. It's in the daytime. Fucking even at night though, it's hard to. Whatever these people are doing, I guarantee you. Follow blueprint. That you want about malt liquor drinkers, but god damn it. You fucking recycle your shit or throw it away. You know what? Recycle your shit.